Once I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Jesus, this was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. Can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. God, oh God, oh God! Thank you. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps. Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not, it might be rigged.
Yeah. There. Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God. Are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here. Keyhole? Key.
Wait, Could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.